Holy shit! Fucking techno shit!
Thank you. chemical charge, and in turn form electromagnetic fields in three dimensions. This forms a local space-time geometry, a time-varying electric field acts as a source of a magnetic field, and the time-varying magnetic field are the source of electric fields. When either field is changing in time, then a field of the other is induced. This will be relative to the position and momentum the objects creating the time variation, the amplitude. If our eye